Alright, so welcome back to Europa Universalis 4, Miantax's campaign, and last time we declared war against Golden Horde. Yes, it is on, guys, it is on. So the main kind of reason for this war is, getting some cores for Kazan, and hopefully getting some sexy provinces for Kazan too. Especially if the guy could convert some of those provinces, that would be quite fucking ideal. Oh, we have... Okay, Nushka Fanatics. No fucking way. Really? Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oh, it's just Chadrin, right? Alright. Hopefully, they're not gonna spawn. Yeah, since, boosting my stability is quite fucking costly at this point. Why is it so, by the way? Corruption? By the way, we have two corruptions for some reason. I'm not quite sure why. Religious unity, centralization, yeah, I see. Oh, plus church dispersion, that is always good. Yeah, we grabbed them both, obviously. I'm not gonna grab those territories, I'm just gonna focus on more kind of Siberian stuff right now. Actually, hopefully Pelim could maybe still need to grab some of those promises for myself. So it doesn't really help me out here. Yeah, we got we're just rushing through those promises. Looks like Pskov. Oh no, Pskov is going on. Pskov is going here. That's right. So it looks like. What's it called? Alesha actually improved his stability, that is great. Hopefully he's gonna actually improve his kind of core situation too, so it doesn't really suck that much. Oh, so Sibirus... What the f... Oh my... Come on now, that is bullshit. Oh my fucking goodness. Well, I guess we could actually... Fucking shit, it sucks, right? Now we have to wait for Pelim to end this war. Okay, go back. Oh my god. I'm getting so salty in the last episodes. It's such bullshit. Right, so you're still converting. Still not converting this province for some reason, but okay. Right, so coalition is being just completely wiped out. That is bad, actually. Oh no, you still allied to Moldavia. No, that's still good. That's still good. We still can declare war on Moldavia. No, no, not really, actually. Yeah, looks like Alesha lost all the claims here, but. Well, what can we do, right? What can we do about it? By the way, we can't really... No fucking way. What happened to our court? The shit? Proof out. Alright, I'm not quite sure. We can introduce Tawa. No, I'm actually gonna just kill him, I guess. Just because he sucked. Big time. That four in admin points, it's kind of right, I guess, but generally it sucks big time. Oh, excuse me, that was my bad. Oh, we got, we got a fort here, looks like. So hopefully Pelim is gonna grab just these two provinces, something like this. No freaking way. Still gonna be Russian siege, right? Alright. Yeah, sometimes that crap is so freaking annoying. And not only it is annoying, but it is only kind of strange. So something else spawned? Yes. Alright, I'm not gonna do it. Yeah, he has our corruption reduction yet again. That is great. We could grab depot stuff. Should we grab depot stuff? I don't know, let me actually check. Oh yeah, that's... no, it doesn't... Oh, well, first of all, let me just flip it to Kazan. And let's see, Bershut is, right? Doesn't really seem that I need depot power for this crap, so yeah, it's alright. Yeah, let's actually grab it, so it's gonna increase our settler stuff. Pretty decent, I guess, pretty decent. Yeah, really waiting for this, what's we got here? For this block books idea. No, technology, it is. You guys are gonna be, oh yeah, you guys are gonna be late for this crap. Fucking hell. Yes, the Golden Horde at this point is pretty much dead, I think. He got independence war, he got four wars, just... No, he got two independence war, I think. He got three, you know, typical wars. So you're gonna be... you're gonna be super late. This crap. Oh my goodness. Crap. Alright, so Tumu, yes. Hopefully you won't spawn. Hopefully. I'm not quite sure, but... Yeah, I'm not gonna spend military power on this crap. Since we kinda low on it. Anyways, at this point I might as well grab some advisors. Discipline. Equipment time. No, I don't really need this crap. I guess we could afford the level 2 guy here, but your bonuses are kinda suck. Yeah, your bonuses do suck. Yeah, I guess morale could be nice. Military technology, oh yeah, thank you. Yeah, I know he's level 1, but you know, it's decent still. Might as well grab someone here. Oh, the magic relationship plus 1. Ooh! Trade efficiency, trade steering. Yeah, I'm just gonna go nuts, I think. This crap. Yeah, let's do it. Actually, do we need. Yeah, we don't really need diplomatic stuff here, so what am I talking about? Yeah, I guess diplo reputation, diplo relationship. Oh my god, sure. Let's go for relationship. Yeah. Since we have tons of fucking vessels. Oh, come on now, that is bullshit. Are those guys of warriors yet again? Yes, they are. Those are guys of warriors. Oh, fucking hell. I guess at this point might as well grab Ivan Rurkovich, which sucks. Big time. Yeah, at this point just stand and wait for, you know, for those guys to end this war. Oh, crap. Well, I guess we kinda missed the moment. That is obviously my fault, but what can we do? Funny thing is, there's no war dynamism here. Huh. There is war dynamism in our process, obviously. Chevron. I don't really care for Chevron, so it's alright. Wait, what? Chevron, the Sunni guy guaranteeing the independence of my sweet guy. What the f... I'm not quite sure what is going on. Persia is freaking huge, by the way. Really scary, by she guys. You guys get... Yeah, you guys get bonus tomorrow. Chance of... Yeah, it's alright. Local mission restraint, minus 1. What the... Oh, are you freaking kidding me? Oh, we got what appears to be Asian Boris von Norin. Not quite sure how it, like, how it ended up to be like this, but I guess, whatever. He's the honor level 2 guy, so might as well go for Mystery Strength at this point. Action efficiency could be really decent, but yeah, you're gonna suck, so... Yeah. Yeah, I guess let's go for you. Why the hell not? Yeah, minus 10k manpower. That's alright. Not really not really care for manpower at this point, since we got tons of it, basically. Census. Many trade centers gives us development cost minus 6%. Average development gives us national tax modifier plus 2.5%, that's decent. Regional capital, I'm not quite sure what the hell is this stuff. I guess pretty decent. Decent bonuses, actually. Let's keep the bonus level. What the f. Yeah, I'm not gonna lose this stuff. I'm not gonna lose 200 ducats. I don't care, just lose some loyalty, I guess. Yeah, so building cost goes down by 10. Yeah, pretty good stuff, you know. Yeah, it is super fucking tedious. Are you guys? Yeah, you guys still going, right? No, cannot send another expedition. That sucks. Oh yeah, that is interesting. Yeah, so this block, Lithuanian-Poland block, is just completely, like, getting wrecked now. From one point of view, it is good. From another point of view, this is kind of... yeah, this not so great. Since eventually I would like to grab some of those Livonian orders provinces myself. We got some allies. Poland got no allies. I would like to actually grab Bohemia at some point, but yeah, that member states of Holy Roman Empire modifier, that is just bullshit. Alright, so looks like I've wrecked some Gazi aces. Alright, that's interesting. You guys go back. Flip everything to Kazan. Kazan. Anyway, let's pause the game, actually. Kazan. Uvek. Tech. What the fuck is Uvek? Oh, no. Thank you. Is it actually gonna... Is it gonna... Like, reset the modifier? I'm not quite sure. We got another year in Uvek just because, well, I fucked up. And, I forgot to actually flip it to Kazan, right? Alright, so he grabbed Tambov, that's interesting. Just because he had core there, so it's only natural for him, I guess. Yeah, let's give you all of this crap. Hopefully he won't actually grab this. Well, at some point I would like to give, kind of to give him those lands, but... yeah, so looks like... kind of... Yeah, we're fucked up massively here. Yeah, Kazakh Horde is actually spawning here at this region, I think. Oh my fucking goodness, come on now, will you? It looks like we're actually gonna have those rebels eventually. No, good stuff, we have the army, we have cash. We have basically everything. Yeah, let's actually... Yeah, let's actually do this. Yep. Oh yeah, black, right, right. Don't really care for this stuff. Alright, we flipped something. Soka. Alright. Oh, come on now, Shedrin is almost done. It was literally like 2 months. Oh my fucking god, that is bullshit. That is such bullshit. You guys actually go... Yeah, you guys actually rush to Soka since it is a mountains province. Mountainous province, right? That is proper English. Yeah, so basically thanks to that that advisor guy, I'm actually, yeah, we're able to flip. No fucking, oh my fucking, you motherfuckers, I hate you so fucking much. That is so annoying, like, that is so fucking annoying. Oh yeah, it was some more sailors. I don't really care for sailors, so it's not so bad. Sent a good Russian man, obviously. There's no reason not to send a good Russian man to Kazan. I'm actually not quite sure if we should attack, if we should attack the guy in the mountains. Oh no, looks like we're gonna... Looks like we're gonna be fine. Hopefully. Stability or power? Well... Power, obviously. Yeah, yeah, I don't care. In the meantime, this army should rush the mountains. Actually, you know what? You know what? I could... Actually, no, 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 Sibir is a Kenet. Which means he's a little step. Is the step modifier reduces your number of states? I'm not quite sure. I was thinking that we could actually maybe wait for the Kazan to grab this region and just annex the guy, while Sibir could be kind of our vessel here, and we could do stuff through him. There's a plan, I think, but is it a good plan? I don't know. Plus, we're gonna be dependent on the... What you call it here? On this advisor to give us plus one diplomatic relationship, which is not so great in my opinion. You're still not converting, are you? You have a positive... you have a positive modifier here, but you're still not converting. You could actually convert this crap pretty easily. Why are you not converting? You can't... Convert! Convert! Come on! Come on! Do we do it now? Come on! Are you gonna, like, arrive here? But yeah, here we go. So hopefully we're gonna actually kill those guys. Yeah, we're gonna do it pretty easily, looks like. Oh, alright. Could we please kill our heir? Because he can do sex. Yeah, 36 is it's a good time to make a new hair, you know? Make a new heir, not hair. Yes, it looks like it actually is a plan, you know? It is a plan. Let me see, maybe we could release someone here. We could release Kiva, which is, well, bad. Yeah. Pass is gonna release it as a, you know, dependent state, right? Yeah. Curse, seed promises. Yeah, we could just... Looks like our plan is actually, yeah, is actually all screwed up here. Well, what could we do? What could we do? Plus, Siberia spawned in this this node, so that was bad. Actually, Kazan is whatchamacallit here? Kazan is... convert him, and the guy is step. So he's a step guy, right? I think it isn't tied to the step modifier itself. It is tied to the nomad state, right? Pop increase, event modifier, not quite sure what's going on. Grimy actually got really fat here. Well, not really fat, but kind of fat. So Osha is kingdom, so doesn't really relate to Eloy. What the fuck? What the shit? How he... What? How he managed to do that? Come on now.
Come on!
Yeah, I'm sorry, that's really not my thing. I can't really do it well, at least. Yeah, let's go for Shedrin. Since it is actually pretty easy to convert, you know. Oh, by the way, 5 more settlers. And Ukta is gonna be a not a colony anymore. It's gonna be a proper state. Oh, well, not a state, but proper area, I guess. This is a Pomorian area, right? I think this. So at this point, since we kind of fucked everything up here, yeah, I think I'm gonna grab those promises. Yep. Speak of the devil, here comes the Ukta. You no longer need to. Need to call those promises, which is pretty decent, actually. Alright, here comes the Usoka conversion, right? I think it is. Yeah, those guys are actually gonna flip. So, yeah. We're not done yet. So, let's see. If I am to... what we got here? To vassalize Sibiri. But let's first see. We can probably. First of all, the guy has no states. That is interesting. Because states are definitely gonna be needed for conversions here. Yeah, so that is. Oh my goodness, really? Magalistan, Tectus. Oh my, what the fuck is this shit? Come on now, that is bullshit. Coalition against Russia, huh? Oh, okay. Okay, that's interesting. So, if I had to actually vassalize you, first of all, let me just check. If we could see provinces from you, just because I really want to give this province to Kazan. Let's see, we can. Grand call claim. Yeah, exactly. What the fuck is this? Wait, what? Banish? What the fuck is this? Okay, sure. Vec is definitely this stuff here, yeah, so. Grant them our claim on Vec. Wait, what? Oh, that's pretty interesting. That's interesting stuff. So East Dawn is gonna be this. It's gonna be their promise, right? I think. I'm not quite sure. Sarai is definitely gonna be this at some point. Yeah, Sarai is kind of small though, so. Yeah. The guy is not so bad. I guess now three provinces. Area of three provinces is pretty bad. My goodness gracious, this is such bullshit. That fucking Pelim and Sibiri, oh my goodness. I actually think I could wait for Pelim to grab maybe this stuff. For the Golden Horn attacker of the Mansory Conquest of Konda. What the fuck is Konda? Oh, so actually Golden Horde attacked him? Wait, what? No. Oh my goodness. So he took Konda already, looks like through through that war dynamism stuff. Oh yeah, 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 they have enter. Oh well, crap. It wasn't so great, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Whatever. Yeah, I don't really want to grab those promises. I want to take this stuff. I guess we could just give him those lands and have in the future another war against the guy. Huh, it's possible actually. Nope, the Vogue prevents. No way. No way. No fucking way. That is bullshit. That is bullshit, right? Vogel prevents us from grabbing this power. What the shit is this? What the shit is this? Oh, just because we... Oh my goodness. It looks like I actually fucked up, guys. Yeah, it looks like I fucked up pretty severely. Yeah. I guess we could give him this stuff. Yeah. Don't really need this. So, yeah. Actually, at this point, might as well give him those claims here. Let me just see. Kazan. Grant claim on Uvek. Well, I'm not gonna give you on Uvek, I'm gonna give you on Yaik, right? It isn't Sarai, Sarai area, so yeah, let's do it. Effect, Pesh, and stuff. So let's say Kazan, Grand Claim, Pesh it is. Yik. Yep. Pesh, yep. And Bokei. Oh, I cannot do it, alright. Still two claims here, so... It's better than nothing, I guess. It's better than nothing. Are you guys gonna maybe, like, you know... maybe piece the fuck out? Please? Plus 52, come on now. Come on. Yeah, I actually promised not to do that, so yeah, not gonna do it. Yeah, I guess we could actually get some cash from the guy. Actually, pretty decent. Turn course to Kazak. Oh, no, thank you. Give claims. Give actually claims everywhere, I think. Well, we cannot really, pass this crap, so, yeah. I guess we're just gonna do this crap. Yeah, you know what? Yeah. That was a big nothing, I know. You are gonna... You're gonna make it a cool, right? Hopefully. actually, Turkish Empire... It's been overrun by Genoa and Papal State. No way. What? Oh my goodness gracious. Ah, motherfucker. Those fucking Gazivaros, man. I swear to God, they're so annoying. Plus, they kind of backed too, so I'm not quite sure what's going on. Not quite sure this is a bug, but now though. Guy is still not converting. What the shit is wrong with you? Come on now. It's actually decent. It's only 4 years. Not so bad. Well, it's pretty bad, but it's not so bad. That Edict of Tolerance, come on now. Oh, but we can actually make some states. You are, yeah, you are making the course here. Yeah, that's alright. No, that was a big nothing. So let's see, CB is advancing here, right? So what I actually could do? Huh? Flash request? Yeah, I'm actually gonna grant this request. So you, in perspective, yes, I'm gonna give it to Pskov too. In perspective, you could maybe convert some shit. Fallen church leadership should go away, right? I'm completely lost right now. What the f- crap. You see, I don't really want to make this airway state. That is exactly the reason why I didn't actually, you know, why I didn't actually grab all this crap by myself. Plus, it's quite a bitchy area. You know, you really have to convert it fast, otherwise you're kind of fucked. But we can build a university, and that is exactly what I'm gonna do. I guess I could build it in Moscow, since it's not so costly, plus it's a capital after all, you know. Yeah, I'm gonna build in Smolensk too. Could actually build it here, meh, fuck it. And obviously I'm not gonna build it in Chedrin at this point, since we cannot build it there. We have no... Actually no, we have one, but... we could build a... Oh, yeah, just because a missionary working there, we cannot build anything. That's fairly decent, I guess. Decently fair, that was what I meant by this crap. Yeah, happy provinces, yay! Modball all fortress, that's what I'm gonna do actually. Oh, and look at this faggot. He grabbed literally nothing. Literally nothing. Metropolitan of Voratinsk. What the shit? Push against heresy, gain piety. Oh. I don't know. Let's just grab legitimacy, I guess. It's always good. colonies are not doing so bad actually. Oh yeah, that is interesting. Dependence guaranteed by Grey Horde. Grey Horde is a small ass nation. So I'm not quite sure why he's guaranteeing this stuff, but I guess why not? Am I right? Yeah, I'm actually gonna grab this technology. I like those techs that give you nothing, right? That is interesting. Don't like conflicts, right? Don't really care about this. So let's see, should I actually grab naval ideas at some point? I really should, but... I'm quite positive I give them the autocephaly of the of the church. Missionary zeal. Foreign church leadership. What is going on? Oh my goodness, why the guy is not converting? The shit is going on. So we have small community here. Significant community here, which is fairly decent, I guess. Decently fair. significant community in Shadrin, which is great, and a large community in Dusoka. So Dusoka is gonna be converted in the next effort, right? It's pretty good. We can build lots of crap. Should I wait for the Smolenskian University? Huh, I guess I could. It's gonna take quite some time actually. We got legitimacies. Looks like no, looks like Usoka is being converted right now. Yeah. Yeah, let's definitely go after Shadrin here. Well, after heretics in Shadrin, I guess. Pilim is still in coalition though, so yeah. Right, so Lithuania went back to this coalition. That's interesting. Pretty stupid, pretty strange, but I guess interesting. The question is, could I take those provinces and give those provinces to Kazan? That is the question. I actually did a pretty good job actually making cores in those provinces. I see now. Oh my goodness, really? You made a state here. Oh my god. I guess really should have grabbed east down for you, but whatever. I guess we're gonna grab this down eventually from this much better here, from this Zasitarza. I don't know. Oh yeah, Kiev entered coalition yet again. That is interesting. Can I maybe, you know, have a coalition war? Just because I'm actually waiting for this stuff to happen. Oh yeah, since we're not playing any wars, I might as well just lower down this army maintenance. Basilicus, I guess, could be decent, but nah, screw it. Yeah, we'd like to have a mint, but we have to wait for what now? It's about 20s, and we have level what now? Level 16, so four more levels. Well, it's not that bad yet again. At this point, I might as well actually focus on military tech. Excuse me, military points, that is. Grab some of you guys. Power recovery speed. Okay. Yeah, I'm actually gonna grab you. And guess what I'm actually gonna do? I'm actually gonna grab this naval idea group. Yep. I know it is completely useful for us, but exploration, guys. At some point I would like to see exploration. Actually, funny thing is, the guy has quite some minorities in this region, and yet he's still not converting them. I guess some of those areas he cannot convert. Well, now everything, all of those regions, he cannot convert. This fucking Edict of Tolerance. What the shit is this? I wonder. I guess we couldn't just annex him at this point. Nah, whatever. You know, I didn't really grab all of those promises, I didn't really change the mod itself. For this guy, I just wasted an opportunity to fucking... To not convert promises. What the fuck? Maybe we could have some interactions with him? Let's see. Local rules, no thank you, enables cottage, what the fuck? Well, Sand Religion already. Grant Co-Claim, no thank you. Grant Promise, no thank you. Out of the Throne. Maybe. Alright, so money versus stability. Definitely money. Thank God we have quite decent income, so. Yeah. Crisis averted, I guess. Alright, could it be that Smolensk is preparing forces to invade Russia? I don't know. I would like to see this actually. I would like to see this happening. By the way, we have lots of claims in Smolensk now. So it's just great. Funny thing is, we don't have claims in Kyiv, which is, well, interesting, I guess. Oh, we can incorporate Principality of Kyiv. 100 military power. I don't know. You see, we have terrible communications here in this region, so what's the point? I don't know. Is there a point? Horses on the fucking cola. Yeah, obviously nothing to do here, so yeah. Actually, maybe it is time to build our first trading fleet. It is a possibility, actually. Cravel. Let's see, what about technologies here? Oh, excuse me, technologies. So yeah, we're gonna get one only at the level of 30? What the shit? No way. We have no heavy ships, we have only caravan. What the hell is going on? Yeah, at this point, you know what? I guess we're gonna go with caravan eventually. Oh, that's wrong one, excuse me. Yeah, I guess let's order 3 caravels here. Build our first trading fleet. And I guess we're gonna see if it's actually gonna be profitable for us. Okay, so Siberia, well, not Siberia, Sibir. Yeah, Sibir is ended the war here. So let's see, we could show superiority. For annexation, Heaven Provinces, expansion east. Let's see, it is. What now? Bratsk, Irkutsk, what the fuck? Oh my goodness gracious, really? That is bullshit. Oh my goodness, that just fucked us up, right? Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, that is. Fuck. Ah, crap. That is bad. I guess I could just grab those lands of his. Yeah, make Ishim. Oh, that is bad. We got two different states here, Ishim and Central Siberia. Yeah, that is bad, right? That's really bad. Well, poop. A connection through Omsk here. But nah. Actually, my Golistan has no allies. But nah, that's good. Okey-dokey. So, we have a spare state, I guess. And eventually I could actually remove state from the perm. I don't really want to do it actually. Those are pretty decent promises, I guess. Not really, but you know, they're right. They are alright, so I don't know. I don't know, should I do it, guys? that is. Ah, fuck it, I should. I really should. We have no overextension, we have no progression, so what the hell. Yeah, now we have no kind of no claims, no everything here, but nah, whatever. Full annexation. Or just this grab. Let's see. It is Bratsk, Irkutsk, Mias, Tabari, I see, Tara, what the fuck is Tara here? Tobolsk. Tobolsk is here, right? Not really, actually. The fuck is Tobolsk? Oh yeah, Tobolsk. Usolye, that was there. Yuzhny Ural. And that's it. So Kurgan I cannot take, right? Yeah, I'm gonna go for the scrap. Actually, yeah, let's see. The guy is a step nomad, so it should be pretty easy to just you know, run through all of these bounces. Yeah, actually don't activate all of my faults, don't really need them in this war. Oh yeah, yeah, I know. At this point, you know what, I'm actually gonna grab... Yeah, I'm actually gonna do that. This costly, I know. Oh. This costly, but at this point, this mask is where... that is sexy, right? So I guess it's a pretty decent income at this point. To bet I can't really see how much the state gives me. Actually, maybe here it shows. Yeah, yeah. So 1.76, and we're wasting what now? So yeah, the profit is about one ducat. I guess it's decent. Yeah, it's gonna be a quick siege. Obviously. Oh my fucking goodness. Yes. So I'm... oh my fucking goodness. Yeah, so we're gonna have another legitimacy crisis in the next... shall I say... what's it called? I forgot the name from that Crusader Kings 4, Crusader Kings 2 game. What's it called? Like, fucking hell, I forgot. Whatever. Basically, we're gonna have a horrible legitimacy as soon as this guy claims the throne. But, whatever. He's so freaking good. He is awesome. Oh my goodness. Yeah, the man is done already. I guess let's actually do something like this. So obviously I'm gonna just grab everything from you. Yes, I'm actually gonna grab only those bonuses. I can't really... Yeah, I can't really call those, so yeah. I could vassalize you, obviously, after all. But do I want to vassalize you? I guess I could, actually. But what's the point, then? Yeah, bribes grow. Blah, 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 I don't care. Actually, I think we should be able to... what's it called? First of all, I'm gonna give those two promises to Kazan right away. I think. Man, if not for Chelyabinsk. So next time we're actually definitely gonna have... Oh, Kelchaluyan. Wait, really? Is this the... No fucking way. Is this the thing here? No fucking hell. Prestige, ducats, and deeper power, what's more important. Shitballs. So permanent cache, I'm not really care about this stuff. I just care about the, you know, the kind of conversion stuff. And mostly about Shadrin. Mostly about Shadrin. I have a community here. You guys are all Mansis, so actually let me check. Just to be completely sure. Not really want to keep it here. It's not like completely necessary. But it is kind of it's alright to keep them, right? Right, so what the fuck is culture, right? Culture? Yes, yeah, so I have literally 5 provinces of permanent guys here. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna be. Right, so yet again, I think it's Japanese music playing. It's quite strange, but it's pretty beautiful music, so I'm not. You know, I'm not saying it's bad, I'm just saying that it's strange, right? So you should flip, right? You should fucking flip. Yeah, you know what, at this point, fuck you guys. I don't care for permanent culture. Yeah, screw it. I know it's gonna lower my, what's it called? My income. Now it's gonna lower my chance to kind of convert this stuff and blah blah blah, but I don't really care. Actually, let's. Oh, that was quick. Yeah, you guys go to 7 more, I guess. Why are you just staying here? You take. Oh, just because of attrition. Oh, I see. I see. I see. Yeah, I don't actually think I gotta vassalize Siberia after grabbing those provinces. I think it's pretty much useless. So, yeah. I actually think I could grab. I could give Kazan the Stabari province. Since it is an Ural node. I don't know. I guess we'll about to find out. So, yeah. Come on now, just arrive there. New commandant. Alright, not like I care about this, but. Yeah, not all. Our fleet has been constructed. Actually, fairly slow, I would say. Each one of you take what? More than a year. Jeez. That is not acceptable. Unacceptable! Come on, just. Oh, yeah, autonomy goes up, I think. Yeah, beautiful. Oh, now it's minus 6. Jeez, come on now, what the f. Oh my goodness gracious. Jeez. Edict of Tolerance. Religious Tolerance. Church Displeasure. Foreign Church Leadership. Tolerance. And just that's it, I guess.
Oh my
god. Yeah, you're a disappointment, right? Pskov, you're such a freaking disappointment. Well, oh well. By the way, I don't think I actually have enough states to all of those guys. So I think I could maybe cancel the state in this region. Not really needed, kinda sucks. We have shitty communications here. I guess I could make Pskov state. That's pretty decent. Actually, I wonder if I. Huh. Since we got a claim on this province, is this kind of a. You know, state claim, or what is it? Because I'm pretty much sure that after I kind of formed Russia and captured those provinces, those were the. You know, even before I made this stuff. Oh my goodness, what I fucking do? Oh, Alasha has a decent army now. Great. That's actually pretty decent stuff. right? So still converting, right? Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Not making a huge progress, but I guess that's decent. Alright, so let's grab what we can, right? I guess some cash would be nice. Revoke course. Yes. We can revoke in revoke those calls here, right? Yeah. Doesn't look like it. Oh well. With this nation we cannot do anything here. Sabir becomes. Oh no. No thank you, I don't want this stuff. Actually do I want this stuff? So to the point of basically in all of this stuff, in capturing those provinces, is to basically get an access to Scooby-Doo Horde, kick his ass, since he's not in coalition against me, so it's gonna be just this one. Yeah, it's not gonna be horrible, ball, so that's alright. And basically to get... oh yeah, that's another fucking... Oh my fucking dude. To get access to those colonizable provinces, alright? That is all I'm asking. Apart from that, those provinces kinda suck. I think I saw gold here somewhere. Yeah, there is a golden province. But, nah. You guys, Sunni, Siberian. Yeah, it's not gonna be. Actually, are you gonna be accepted? Where is it? No, it's not. No, fuck. I guess I could just vassalize you, maybe. Let's see, I'm actually still gonna grab this Rao province. I think. And wait for you to convert. No, you know what? Fuck it. At this point, screw it. Yeah, and eventually I could just wreck this guy's ass, since I'm actually gonna just, you know, get here eventually. So it's, yeah, it's pretty much obvious, right? Actually, I might as well just give it to Kazan, right? To Kazan, right away. Can't give you the Kazan, right? Yeah, I think I cannot actually do it. Yeah, I'm not gonna, you know, try to experiment. So yeah, that's just this. Yep, beautiful. Timens, fort in Timens stays, just because, well, we have no fort in this region. I'm just gonna obviously modball it. In the meantime, you guys got up to me, I guess. Let's see. Well, non-core and territory. Unrest is pretty severe stuff, right? Yeah, so we will have to make it a make it a state eventually, yeah. That's fucking horrible. Pretty fucking horrible news, right? Can I give Kazan Tabari? Or whatever it's called? No, doesn't really look like it. Crap. Tumen? Nope. Why can't I give it to me though? Oh, you are. Yeah, I have this crap here. Oh shit. We got. What now? Oh, we got only 1 year of. Whatchamacallit here? 1 year of truce, so it's not so bad, I guess. I'm actually gonna keep the central Siberia, I think. Yeah, make it a do I need to make it a state? The question is, can I colonize through the territory of my subjects? I'm not quite sure. Not quite sure. This is the main kind of the main problem and the main question here. So yeah, yeah. Still, that was a pretty decent gain, I guess. I'm gonna actually grab this technology, I think, at this point. Did I gain nope. Third mission. What the fuck? Oh yeah, this is a new stuff that was added in whatchamacallit, that latest DLC. Poor Hunt and Mifflitz. Just protect trade, I guess, in Novgorod, obviously. This will increase our trade. Oh yeah, that that was bad, right? That was a bad decision. Doesn't really give me much trade power, while costing well quite some cash. Actually, no. You know what? No, I'm gonna just sit here. I'm just saying this. What the shit? Bold, cautious. Obviously cautious, just because well, it's gonna be a three ships fleet. So, yep. Get the body problems? What? Shit. The shit is this? Oh, so he lost fucking claim here. What the shit is this? Come on now. Really? That is such a bullshit, right? Oh, actually, since we have claims here, we could eventually, I guess, grab some of the states here. Actually, Kazan is pretty decent decent city. Yeah, plus it's a full province, so it's pretty good, pretty good. So at this point, I'm just gonna grab this first level, I think. Should I grab it? I don't know. I don't know, I'm not gonna do it eventually. I'm not gonna do it right now. I'm gonna do it eventually, though. So I'm gonna pause the game here. Thank you guys for watching. Next time, hopefully, off camera, I'm gonna just test this crap out, if we can actually, like, colonize with the subjects and such and such. And yeah, that should be it, right? So thank you guys for watching, leave a like if you liked the video, hopefully you did, subscribe if you want to see more of this stuff, and I guess I'll see you next time. I'm just gonna see you guys next time, alright? So, bye bye!